Hey, hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. We're back in Egg Engines. Well, we didn't really leave it, so I can't really say that we're back into it. We're still here. Let's go to number two. No, not that number two. We're just gonna go to level two, and you wanna kind of follow these in the direction that they're going around, either counterclockwise or clockwise. I would like this guy. Actually, no, wait, I want to drop my bomb power up first. I can't pick up a power without having, you know, no power after all. Must charge, must protect self from invasion of moving critters. And we're good to go, I think. Hopefully I don't need anything in specific in this stage. I remember this stage was pretty, fussy about what I'm supposed to choose for each power in each area. Don't you come attack? Huh? What? How do you attack me anyway? You have to be attacked first before you'll attack me? Oh, okay. Otherwise, those guys are just like sitting there. Alright, what do I need coming in here? I don't know. What makes me scared? But yeah, I specifically remember the stage as being one that you need certain powers to get through. I guess we're gonna see as we go through. I should be charging up my spark, actually. I need water guy. I recall water, and do not lose the water. for these blocks right here. So you can happily just go right through these suckers now like this and completely take out these pistons, you know, out of the equation of worrying about having to stop, having to avoid getting squished by them. I believe I can just do this. Yeah. And then I'll be safe. Yoo-hoo! And that's why you need the water. I think in the next one, you might need a rock. I'm pretty sure you need, well, stone, but yeah, try and keep this power through this area and the next area and don't lose it, because I'm pretty sure you need it, and I really hate going through doors because of the fact that, you know, you can't move back after you go through a door. It's sort of like an automatic checkpoint, and with these spiky gear things resembling those spiky shells from the other water areas, I really don't want to lose that. So, I'm going to take this very carefully, because I'm pretty sure you need to use the stone power to get through some iron blocks, or steel blocks, whatever they're called, along the way through here. Hey, no, fish, attack, must keep power, must survive. I think, yeah, there it is right there, and you need the stone power to get through that. And I believe I'm gonna have to break through some blocks in the ceiling so I can use the power, or not, so I can just jump. There we go! I don't need the rock anymore. Well, stone. Dang it, I keep calling it the rock. Stone! Stone! Stone Cold. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stay away, fish. Just suicided! Why could I not say suicide at the moment? I have no idea. Alright, what else do I need in these upcoming areas? I'm a little bit frightened to figure out. Oh, wait, wait! Actually, I think it would benefit me to have the crash power in the next area, if I remember correctly. We're gonna see here. Or maybe the mic power up. Either one of those would do pretty well, I think, in the next area. I think it's set up more for the mic, though, because just watch us. See, they're set up for that first line of attack there, and then you avoid the little Gordos, and then you do it again. Gotta love this power. And then there's one more underneath here that's set up for the mic very nicely. See, this stage is very much about the power that you get last in the room. Now watch this one. Just get in the middle. Time it. Combo attack! And through the door. Whip, do I need you? You can only use the mic power three times, so... Oh, a boss is coming up. I'm gonna take the leaf this time for the fun of it. I wanna play as a Grovyle for the heck of it. And what do we have? Oh, another double W or, excuse me. Not a hard boss, just a charger, and just, it's pretty much all works in straight lines. Everything is linear with this guy. And wow, that really owned them. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I need the spark power up as well. Oh no, 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 no. This. Okay, get ready to do this attack right here. Hold up and press 1. See how the lightning goes through the roof? That's what you want to do. Get in the middle and try and destroy those bomb blocks. Ugh, I got all 3 of them, so this is going to work out well. I don't know which one opens up which. The last one, when you're moving the fastest, is probably the one that opens that energy sphere right there. That's probably it. I never really paid attention because I was more focused on actually hitting the things than anything, you know, than to figure out which one is which. Alright, I got a key. This is never good news for my floating ability. So hopefully I won't need to float. Oh no, 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 no. Please, please, Phanto mechanical critter, don't come after me just because I have a key. How do you know this key is yours? Do you even know if it's yours? You don't have a name on it. There's no reason for you to come to these sort of conclusions. Oh dear. Well, this stage went pretty well, I have to say. Woo! And tis all, baby. To the exit. And another goal game, which I will likely fail at. Ugh! I think I was a little bit late on the timing there, but eh, 2's not that bad. And I came really close to the 1 as well. Voila. Yeah, let's do another stage in this part. I'm only like 7 minutes into it. So, here we go. Stage 3. And, ooh, I locked the wing challenge, which I'll be doing later. So I'm not that excited about it at the moment. Anyway, stage 3. Here we go. And it starts out in the elevator. Yep. This song. Sounds like something else I've heard before in a Kirby game. I don't know, maybe just it sounds familiar to something else that, I don't know. Anyway, I should probably get this charged up just in case. I hope I don't, no wait, I don't need a specific power to get the first energy sphere in the stage, I remember this. You need to grab onto a switch, you'll see very shortly once we get to the next area. Be on the lookout right above you. In these spiky areas here. Well, not? Okay, maybe it's not there just yet. But it's coming, believe me. Look out for crash guys. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of you guys really quick. Not even gonna bother with that. And you'll notice that I can't go back. Well, I guess I can go back a little bit if I walk very slowly. but for the most part, I can't. Ugh! That's what I was looking to do right there, is to get that. That's the first energy sphere of the stage. So be on the lookout for stuff like that in fast-paced stages. I don't need that crate of Maxim Tomato. I keep saying Maximum Tomato, but it's actually Maxim Tomato. M-A-X-I-M. Just thought I would point that out there that I was making mistakes this whole time, but you probably don't care all that much unless you're really picky. Anyway, King Do and Mondo, it's a double boss attack, and with my spark power, I can pretty much rape both of them at once. My power just goes right through both of them. It's pretty interesting, to say the least, and I think I should take this one. I hope I didn't take the wrong one. It's one or the other, man. We shall soon see what I needed. I needed the rock to get in there. But that's not really all that important, unless there's an energy sphere there. But I don't believe there was, actually. Could be wrong, though. But I know there's an energy sphere coming up here. You gotta keep running, keep running, keep running. Don't stop for anything. Drop in here. Float out, float out, float out. Ugh! And now you can just float the rest of the way. Okay, that was the second one, so I didn't miss anything when I passed up on the rock power there. So that's okay. What's beyond this door? A ladder. Oh, looks like we're gonna be using another super ability soon. Ow. Perhaps I should just ditch this right away. Just as long as we're going up. Because I'm pretty sure it's coming up right. Yep, there it is. Oh, even the super ability critters are cute. It's the flare beam, as you would expect from a super Waddle-Doo critter there. And we're going to be lighting some lights with its electrical powers of awesomeness. These are moving lights as well, so you sometimes have to time your shots. Otherwise, they'll, you know, lose their power. And then they'll open these electric gates, and then you can go up and reap the prizes within. I would like to get in the middle before I start the power usage of this thing. As I said before, with this thing, it's best to get as many of the things that you want to destroy on the screen as possible before you start up using the power. And I'm just going to follow these in reverse direction, if at all possible. Kind of missed that one there, but that's alright. Woo! They have so many creative uses for the super abilities that I just can't help but love them as well. You know what? I'm going to skip. No, I probably shouldn't skip those. There's probably like a portal if I destroy all these. Well, maybe. I shouldn't say probably, and I don't know for sure. Okay, let's just keep moving on. Was there something up above me? I hope there wasn't something up above me, because that would really suck if there was something up above me. Time this well so that you light all those suckers at once. Oh, shoot, missed one. Got it. And what'll this do? Oh, it opens, or takes me down here. And opens those things. Oh, this is taking me for a roundabout trip there. It opens quite a lot of things when you turn that sucker on. And a portal to a different dimension. Here we go! More water blocks. I have no idea how this even works. Maybe this is like anti-gravity water or something like that. That's my only explanation at this point. I'm not questioning the game logic, I'm just, you know, trying to figure out how this is working. It's just not a... I'm not saying that it's not possible, I'm just saying that, you know, it's highly unlikely. Anyway, let's try and get ahead of the purple wall of death before I get squished in a dumb way, even if it means taking hits. like by those fish, and hopefully not by this... Gordo. Yeah, that Gordo, that worked out well. I'm just gonna float above these fish. They're really in the way. Yo, that was a really close one. Suck up, giant fishy! Combo attack! Clearing out the floating aquariums like nobody's business. And I did not mean to jump out of the water there. And this door is protected by water, which doesn't really do a very good job of protecting it, as you've seen there. So I don't know why it's even called protecting it. Or spear. Oh, I'll go with the spear. Let's go! Oh, there's water in the middle. That's going to be a big problem, actually, because of the fact that the best place to deal with the spear doomers is actually in the middle, because, you know, you're staying far enough away from it to dodge its attacks. Ow. And you can't really sit in the middle comfortably and... Oh! Dang, little icy shockwave of death. Yeah. Oh. No, don't explode. Don't explode. Please don't. Ow. I got myself cornered there. Should have tried running out. He's going to do his teleport thing shortly, isn't he? Yeah, there we go. I'm expecting him to... That water does change the Spear Doomer battle a whole lot. But not enough to get me killed, and I drop my power again. Why do I keep doing that? Every time I defeat a Spear Doomer, I drop... Well, not every time, but some of the times I defeat a Spear Doomer, I drop my power. Maxim Tomato. Oh yeah, I got the name right. And I was just joking about the picky thing earlier, about the Maxim Tomato. Anyway! Continuing on, the end should be right up... Yeah, there it is. Let's back down this way, just for the fun of it. Just to make sure I show everything in the stage. And it's back to here, okay. Just as I thought. This is the alternate way if you run out of flare beam power. And here we go. Goal game. Oh dear. Yeah. Oh. Can't get one every time. Well, it's like one out of every 50 tries for me, I swear. Well, I hope you enjoyed this part. And I will see you in the next part when we continue on the Egg Engines. Did we unlock anything, though? Apparently not. Okay.